Yes, you can start, thanks. It's all terrific. It's just that corner going into the presto, isn't it?
Yeah, I accidentally caught something then as well.
Yes, but the top F hasn't quite got that striking properly. Is it a bit high, or is it just a striking one? So that when you strike it, when you want to, a little bit of additional manipulation. It was really beautiful out there. I mean, you're sort of finding more space and time in it for the rest of it. It's going to come up on top.
Shall I just try from that tempo primo again, or shall I?
I think we could go closer to it if you like. Or if you want to play from there and get your flow, because it's
well,
you want to get the flow into the press
down. Pick up into 38.
Yeah, just give us just count to six or something, and then you can
36,
start.
36, fine.
No, John, count to six. Before the memo, then you can start. Okay, thanks.
So is this from the upbeat 238?
Yes.
Yeah.
was trying to be funny. Shoot the pigeon and put it into a pie for dinner. Clap your hands. Okay, yeah, 40 thanks, Jim. Yes, 49.
Yeah. And I'll go into the Allegretto a little bit.
Okay, fine.
49.